Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to factory reset your Google Home Mini. If you just want to flip her over, you should see a small little button next to the USB port. Press and hold and you should hear the Google Assistant.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
And there you have it guys, another quick little video. Hope this has been informative. If it has, please give it a thumbs up, I'd really appreciate it. And I hope to catch you in the next one. Peace.